Rey Mysterio.
Watch me.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Liv Morgan, the former SmackDown Women's Champion.
And her tag team partner, from the Welsh Valley, Tegan Knox!
Liv Morgan's new ally. As they get set for tag team action, here's a closer look at the girl with the shiniest wizard, Tegan Knox.
In all honesty, I'm lucky to even be here right now. Days after I signed my WWE contract, I tore my ACL. When I was finally able to get back in the ring over a year later, I tore it again. But I would never give up on myself. I've been through it all. Enormous setbacks, crushing disappointments, betrayals. But I never gave up and I kept fighting.
It's Tegan Knox! The Welsh Firecracker herself! Tegan Knox is back! Coming to the aid of Liv Morgan!
And that's why I helped Liv last week. I've known Liv since the first day at the PC. And she's just like me. Someone who takes nothing for granted and is willing to do whatever it takes to be champion.
And of course, the PC Way, the Performance Center in Orlando, where all of our young superstars train to get to this moment, to get to the stage of Friday Night SmackDown. Coming up next, big moment for the new tag team of Liv Morgan and Tegan Knox. Can they knock off Ronda and Shayna? It's live next on Friday Night SmackDown.
Tens of thousands of Marines have began their outstanding service to our country on the very footprints you are standing. You will carry out that proud tradition. Do you understand?
I am!
Most people choose comfort. They make the safe choice. Take the easy way. Avoid pain at all costs.
Get up there now!
This training would break them.
Let's go.
Within minutes, they would be crying for their mama or crawling back to the safety of their couch. Not you. You embrace the suck. You choose the hard way. You welcome the pain.
And Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. For a job you'll love, visit Progressive. Liv Morgan, Tegan Knox in the ring, set for tag team action. WrestleMania. Speaking of Kurt Angle, he's here tonight. Still to come, the birthday celebration of the WWE Hall of Famer. Meanwhile, Wade, Ronda and Shayna running roughshod over the women's division here on Friday Night SmackDown. Raquel Rodriguez broken elbow, Natalya broken nose, and now it has been confirmed Shotzi has a broken hand following an attack by, well, let's just say it. It was Rousey and Baszler who attacked her in the parking lot earlier tonight.
Yeah, Occam's razor would suggest that you're 100% right there. But let's face it, when it comes to the SmackDown Women's Division with Rousey and Baszler, the Bulls are on parade. And this does not spell good happening for the team of Liv Morgan and the returning Welsh Wonder. Tegan Knox.
And you know, Wade, this is an important matchup because the winner of this match maybe somewhere down the road finds himself in position for a tag team championship match against Damage Control.
Yeah, quite the opportunities abound, but right now someone like Tegan Knox must be hugely concerned about her own well-being in there with someone as dangerous as Shayna Baszler.
The submission magician as Tegan Knox tries to work her way out of this. Shayna Baszler said earlier this week that if I break all my toys, I'll have nothing left to play with.
And I'll tell you this, from my own career, we all hated in the locker room when we got matched up against anyone with a reputation for injuring opponents. I will always take an L, no problem. But 6 months on the shelf and surgery, no thank you. That is a crime against people's careers.
And Tegan Knox, we learned a lot more about her a little bit ago. Talk about facing adversity and fighting back from it. That's what Tegan Knox has done.
Yeah, I'll tell you, she's had a hell of an arduous journey to get here to SmackDown. Multiple nasty knee injuries, potential career enders. This is a tough girl. This is a fighter. Grew up playing rugby in her native Wales. Lot of respect for Tegan Knox.
Also a played soccer as well. World Cup had some exciting games today. I think I'm turning into a soccer fan, Wade.
I knew you would. It took a little while. I got you off your native baseball. Football, by the way.
Oh!
That was a bit of a Pele kick almost right there to the temple of Tegan Knox coming crashing down hard.
Tegan trying to make a tag to Liv Morgan. Here comes the SmackDown Women's Champion, Ronda Rousey, who doesn't give a damn about anyone or what anyone thinks about her.
This duo just has developed a complete disregard for human suffering.
And look at her mocking Morgan. Remember a long rivalry between those two over the SmackDown Women's title. Roll up. It all started all the way back when Liv won Money in the Bank and then cashed in on Ronda.
The kind of behavior from Ronda and Baszler is when they truly believe they are several levels above any of the competition.
Well, so far they have been, Wade, right? I mean, ever since Ronda Rousey has a... got Shayna Baszler back into the killer mode. They've been pretty much unstoppable.
Absolutely. Listen, Ronda has steered Baszler to levels of callousness.
Oh, my goodness.
Nobody with a soul can comprehend. And right now, Tegan Knox once again nursing that leg, needing a tag to Liv Morgan in the worst way.
And Baszler makes the
there
tag.
There it is.
Here comes Morgan as well. And Morgan and Baszler now go at it in this tag team matchup. Morgan with a drop kick.
A lot of extreme work of late from Baszler and Rousey, but Liv Morgan herself has taken a turn to the extreme herself.
Yeah, ever since losing the SmackDown Women's Championship, Morgan's second rope. Missile drop kick. Floors Baszler. Tip up by Morgan.
Fired up and enjoying it is Liv Morgan.
Stopping right to the back of Baszler.
Full control there.
Cover by Morgan for the win in this tag team matchup and a kick out.
For the first time, the smile has been wiped off the face of Ronda Rousey, but it's plastered all over the face of Liv Morgan.
Now Ronda knows Morgan well, knows what she's capable of. Nice German suplex by Baszler. Both women down, center of the ring. Ronda's still trash-talking. Wants to tackle Sam. Meanwhile, Raquel Rodriguez. Raquel's got a broken elbow. She's not even medically cleared to be out here. And that's what Adam Pearce and the officials are trying to explain to him.
You are not clear.
You saw a little look of concern on the face of Rousey. Meanwhile, Shayna looking for a Akira Fuda clutch. Morgan able to create space. Tegan Knox with the Shining Wizard.
Boom, right on the money, too.
Cover by Morgan. Morgan and Knox knocked off Rousey and Baszler thanks to the Raquel distraction.
Here are your winners, the team of Tegan Knox and Liv Morgan.
Well, that's one way for Raquel to get a little bit of a payback.
It was a smash and grab raid. Hats off to Raquel, but you've got to think there may well be consequences from Rousey and Baszler. They won't take this one well at all.
Morgan and Tegan with a big win tonight.